At long last, it is the beaver who...